Hey, welcome back. There's some messages on the floor. What did we do? We tried to upgrade our weapon, but it turns out that our weapon uses a titanite, twinkling titanite. So I don't really have any way of upgrading this weapon yet. So we're just going to continue on anyway with the weapon I've got, and just hope for the best, really. And here we are. Oh, lovely! That's some kinky shit. Is anybody around here? Key to King's Passage. Soul vessel and the fire seed. I don't know what the fire seed does, but that's fine. Actually, no, I know what the fire seed does. That's for pyromancy, for leveling up your pyromancy. Strong magic shield. Okay. And there's a guild trapped in there. And down we go. I could probably just do a homeward bone. No, I'd probably get there quicker than this lift. But whatever. I'll save the homeward bones when I actually need them. Somehow I think I can get the spell, the miracle. I think it's just called Homeward, which obviously takes you to the last bonfire. So I might look into that and find out where I can get that from. Use key to King's Passage. And there's some guy at the end of the hallway. What's this? A tribe ranged battle. Nah, I'm okay. King's Passage. What have we got here?
Skull.
Nothing's more alluring and sexy than a skull. Took his head off. Took your head off. Fuck, I thought that was like a ghost then. That was prey tool. Guys. One guy with a sunlight shield. And some guy with glowing eyes. Got some Darth Maul shit going on. Okay, that one's back. Actually, an accident. As we got 8,000, that's okay, I suppose. Not really anything fantastic. Oh, got some little friend over here. Ben Hart. I need him. Ben Hart of Jugo. Jugo. Not sure. Jugo. Jugo. Probably Jugo. That guy's got. Okay, that guy's not doing any damage to him. It's gonna be all on me, really. That guy's just gonna be there for distraction. But we'll do what we can. Go tell that other guy for a second, because I need to heal. Fuck, he really isn't. Fucking that guy shit up. Swings. Shit, I don't think that was gonna hit me. That one will die. Or not. So he's kind of got some sort of crown on his head. He looks like a thorn. A crown of thorn. Oh, shield just broke. Shit, is that a straight line for them or? That was lucky. I'd have got a power gun, I reckon. I didn't see his name. Glass shield knight or something. Looking glass knight.
Alright.
Another one bites the dust. Another one gone. Man, it is raining hard. Spell bolt, spell quartz ring, bonfire aesthetic. And up and down we go. I'm tired as shit. I need some coffee, I think. Some caffeine. Anyway, so down we go, down into the pit. Nothing around here. It's excellent. So we've got a bonfire right here as well. Green blossom. Well, no, it's just a torch. God gravy. Shrine of the Manor. Yeah, I guess I should teleport back to the Farfire. Use up my souls. I've been getting vitality up now because I hit the soft cap for carry weight, and I don't really want to stick any more into that for now. There's probably a ring somewhere that I can get that will boost equip load. I'm just sticking it into vitality. Vigor, even. Vitality is a different one, isn't it? Yeah. Anyway, so I've got that done. Oh, look, all these places. Yeah, there's probably a ring that does equip load if it's like the first game. If it's not, then that's a shame. Let's see, there's a door there. There's more stairs. Is this locked? No, it's not locked. It's openable. This guy here. Blood. So that sign said something. What does it say? Pull off the chest. I'm curious if it's a weird mushroom crab thing. I was looking to see if it had any teeth. But it doesn't look like it does. It looks pretty flat. Ah, oh, nothing of interest anyway.
Little shit.
Chest ahead, beware of the monster. Yes, there's nothing worthwhile here. So let's head down. Hurrah for one. Visions of joy. Nothing that way. Going across, something just tried to attack me. Shit, still alive. Alright, so he's got nothing. Oh, hello, babe. Nice dress.
We knew you were coming.
Oh, shit. And that's why all these fat boys are commanding, is it? You dick.
We are MILF. Bound by death and dark. We will sing here forever, as we always have from long, long ago. We know nothing of the world outside. And why should we? For we will never leave. Do you seek King Vendrick? But what is a king, after all? We know nothing of the world outside. For we will never leave here. When we sing, the little ones dance. The little ones grant comfort to those who bear death and dark. This is what we were taught. Is there any... perhaps it... this is all. When we sing, the little...
Okay, yeah. Sure, whatever. Is that something right outside there? No, it's just the stone. Right, and then chest. Some guy just died here. Oh, he was fighting something. I thought it might have been the chest itself. Oh, just crimson water. I think that's a healing item, status effects or something or other. Let's have a look, see what we've got. We've got a guy on the right there. We've got a load of them, there's about five of them. Six, I can see. Seven. Okay, I can see seven of those and some three. They did look like mages or sorcerers. I'm hoping those guys won't come after me. Archdrake robes. Now, oh, there we go, we've got some twinkling titanite. So I guess these guys must drop titanite, which is good. I could farm this, but I'm not going to. I'm not going to sit here for hours killing the same three enemies over and over again. But it is a possibility if I wanted, which I don't. Good gracious. I should do some potatoes. Oh, here we go, here the sorcerers. Shit. Fucking magic. There's another guy. Those plants have got to be connected to something, so that should be fine. Oh boy. Somehow you missed. I'm okay with that. Fire seed again. Is that a drop? No, it's not. I can see where it goes. I could do the torch though, to be honest. Oh, what's that? Nothing. I'm just keeping an eye out, I don't want to fall down the hole. Or a hole. Fuck! Oh, come off it! I think I'm fucking dead now. Because this guy really does... Fuck. No, oh, you twat! I got gang raped, and I got fucking squashed by Hippo in the end. Is he a unicorn? He's got a tiny... I think that might be a tooth, actually, that went through his mouth. The roof through his mouth. Oh, shit. That was some bullshit. That was some bullshit.
That guy only just grabbed me. Very,
very small chance of being grabbed, and he got me. So anyway, we're going to try this again. This time I'm just going to run past people, get my souls. Fuck you. Screw you. Alright babe, I'm going in for round two. I might get some more Twinkling Titan, mate. That would be good. Let's see what this is like. Shit. Holy fuck, they were comboing me. Good. Slumbering Dragon Shield. Archdrake robes. Okay, nothing I really give a shit about. I'll check those out later. I'm not too interested in that sort of shit right now. Fuck's sake, it's happened again. Alrighty, it happened again. Because I'm a genius. The window decided to minimise. Dark Souls obviously doesn't like editing software going in the background. So I'll have to keep that in mind. I mean, at least I can edit them out, but it's just a case of, it's just annoying that it happens mid-game. Okay, this person's got the homing missiles chasing me. Magic missiles. I thought it was going to go off the edge. I've got nothing to say. Let's head back over here. There's just dead guys everywhere. Good. Right, I died over there. That guy's already firing magic missiles at me. I'm gonna heal up because that guy just got me last time and it only just got me, so also I'm just gonna keep running in the hope that he doesn't actually catch me. Forget her, just run for the house. Close the door just so nobody can come in. More souls. Right, so I've got to get across there. Man, that's fucking damage and a half, Jesus Christ. Twinkling Titan, excellent. Just what I wanted. What is it? Dodged one, but it was too late for the other one. The other one just got me. Fuck me, they're spamming shit at me. Like a motherfucker. Whatever a motherfucker spams like. Please, no. Gooby, please. Fucking dogs. Rat things. Eat my shit. I'm getting fucked in this swamp. Shit, I've got nothing left. Holy fuck, I'm getting wrecked. I'm out of fucking gems as well. Oh god, this is hell. What is going on? I need to retreat. Oh shit, that guy's faster than me. I didn't want to aggro anybody else. Oh god. Oh god, no. Please let me live. I need to get back to the house. If I can get to the house, I'm safe. Come on, close, you fuck. Whew. Just in time as well. just in time. Now that I'm safe, let's use one of these. Let's equip. Let's get rid of that, get rid of that. Let's equip those. That's all I really want to equip, to be honest. Let's see how far it goes up to. I don't want to use another one. It is doing a shit ton, to be honest. Wow, okay, that pretty much did the entirety of my life. It did all of it. Alright, well, that's better then. I don't have to worry too much about that shit. God. Oh, why can't I get up? This guy's fucking me. I just want to get up this fucking step. And now I've fallen down the other side, for fuck's sake. Let me get back up. Round, back up. Now where was I going? Over there. Now where's that sorcerer? Over there. There's two of them by the looks of it. There's a dog. There's a doggo. Fuck you. Okay, so there's... Fuck, I don't know how that hit me. Or how I didn't dodge it, I should say. Shit, that guy's coming over. Got it. Alright. Visions of revenge. Exactly. Got the fucker. Got the fuck boy. A load of mushrooms. There's more mushrooms. Here we go. Right, so I'm safe. And there's a giant mushroom. And there's the police, because of course there is. Let's see if we get... Oh god. Let's see if we get through this before it does. Alrighty. So now we've got to get through this fucking area. Let's just juke and jive and hope for the best. Excuse me, come through. Alrighty, so I'm back, so I'm going to take care of the boss, and then I'm going to leave it here for this episode. This boss is fairly easy, like a giant frog penis monster with a face. It's got the same flappy skin that penis does, but the general appearance of a frog. Do against the wall. That's my fault though. To do. I missed that. Key to the embedded. Go here. Doing our thing. Here we go. No drops. Might as well just open my beer whilst I wait. That's good stuff. Yeah, so I'm going to pretty much leave it here. I'll probably level up, if I've got enough Twinkling Titanite, I'll level up my weapon and my character, but that'd be it for now, and then we can continue on from next time. Well, we've got to go talk to this weird tree looking motherfucker. I'm just going to read the stuff because it's so slow. Young Hollow, Conqueror of Fear. What drives you so to overcome this supposed curse? Life has been beautiful when it enchants us to the point of obsession. Yeah, there, but shields, flesh and mind, when it destroys our body, but linger dwells ahead. Charm of love, out of elusive. Actually, to be fair, he's fairly fast at talking this time around. He seemed slower last time. See what you did there. Men are props in selected life, and no matter how tender, how exquisite, the lie will remain a lie. Young Harlow, no. Venric, the near truth. You, by the board, one of the truth. The Canadians. Everybody. So I'm going to leave it there. I'm going to go do my own leveling up off camera and stuff. Just going to upgrade a weapon. And I'll see you next time.